Hello guys, Louis here. I'm kind of sick today, but I decided to do a video today, and it's about something I built not that long ago, and I was going to show you. I know you guys can't probably understand it, but I was going to show you around, these little places that I built. I'm looking for the camera. The theme that I'm using to record the iPad. This is Judy's. It's a little nice place. We got little cottages, flip houses. Cedar's a really nice place. So Cedar's really nice. I'll put it in the comment. Yeah, you know what I mean. So yeah, we got a little house here. The other side is over there. I guess I'll show you. I'll show it to you guys anyway. There's melons back here. Melons. So now let's walk out. Oh no, let her break. I'm gonna have to talk a little bit louder, but it hurts me. So yeah, that's that. We got a little fountain there. So we got a little bit of an upstairs, just like a bedroom. Just fly down. So we got that in the house. It's kind of really big. Got that house over there. And then we have like this huge, big, beautiful seed. So we got the little place there. I don't remember what they're called. I don't even remember the word that I used for. Use one tool. A lot of our homes here. So yeah, it's like a nice little place. We still got houses. One right there. I don't think you guys saw it, but there's like food right there. So yeah, I'm still playing wind because I'm not a builder and I'm no wood. So we got that mountain right there. It's a nice little mountain. You can jump off, just land. There's a sheep right here. Oh, it's over a sheep. Well, hell no. The rim of this video, I'm gonna, yeah. You can use that comment, subscribe.